Best bet for a climb if I want to get more of Silka's message. Just gotta look for a path. Sneak past. I have to get higher to try and pinpoint Silka's signal. Huh? Looks like I have company. Let the acid do its job. Okay, now to pick up the signal. Where's the best spot? I should try to find a good spot to pick up Silga's message. Stronger. My focus almost has where it's coming from. Time to pay that Tanakh Tower a visit.
Trade is welcome.
Could you imagine what it feels like? Charging at an enemy blade in hand?
The skill you showed at the full room.
Gotta climb up to look for Silga's signal. But where to start? Oh, don't mind me. Just doing a little climb. Keep climbing to pinpoint that signal. Just a little higher. Almost there. Okay, let's see if I can pick up Silga's signal. Signal's origin. It's not too far from here. I just need to get to it. My focus is picking up the signal that Silga found. I'll need to clear out the machines before I can look for the source. Machine can tough out the cold. Frost won't help. I should scan for that signal now. See if I can locate the source. There you are. Now, how to get to you? I should take a closer look. That looks promising. Right, into the water. There you are. Now, what's inside?
Whoa. I couldn't raise you via focus. I hope this gets to you somehow. Along with the cue for the stand at the Reno line. Just wanted you to know that all the bitterness is water under the bridge. I only remember the good things. And I'll think about them when the darkness comes.
Sounds like she really cared about me. But she'll definitely be interested in the transmitter inside that's been sending the message. good.
The words stopped coming from the spike. What happened?
This is what was speaking to your rig. It's old world equipment used for communicating over long distances. The message must have shut off when I took it, but I heard the note the voice was talking about.
What was it?
During an ancient war, a woman was trying to deliver supplies to a man she knew. She wanted him to know that their past disagreements didn't matter in the big picture. That she'd be thinking of him when the end came.
Oh. I guess she and I are kin of a sort. I wish I could give my brother a message like that. Tell him that I forgave him. He would have wanted that. I know. This man, the old one, did he ever hear the message?
I don't think so.
I guess that's often the way of it then. But still, with the power of that device you found, the sender had hope that he might have heard it. What a feat, to send messages near and far. Can I keep this? It's a treasure.
Of course.
Thank you. Sometimes people don't ever get to hear what they should. But with this thing, maybe I can get them talking to one another. From Mainspring all the way to who knows where.
Hey, I found a few more things in the supply cache. Might be able to make something out of them. Can I use your workbench?
Sure. Yeah, right over there. Anytime, Aloy. It's all yours.
I think I know just what to do with these parts.